maybe you could explain to the viewers what is meant by the term soil solution. You use a lot in your book.
Okay, yeah, and the solution, it's just water with something dissolved in it. If you take a glass of water and put some salt in it, or put some sugar in and stir it up, that dissolves, so it goes into a true solution. It's not like, if you took some soil from the garden and put it in your glass and you mix it up, it's going to stay as a suspension. You can have particles in it, but that we're talking about stuff that dissolves in the water, in the soil. There's enough minerals in the soil that any of the water in the soil is going to dissolve some of those minerals. So it's never going to be pure water. It's always going to be a solution of water and something else in it, which it can have some impact on how the water behaves in the soil. But I think it's good to remember that, we may talk about soil water, but really it's when it's in the soil, it's a solution of water with something else in it.
Okay. So yeah, that term is just, it's the water that's in, it's not about the soil really. It's the water that's in the soil and the stuff that's dissolved in the water.
And if you think about anything getting from the soil to the plants, it's carried by the water.
It's got to go from the soil to the water to the water,
but to the water, and then that's carried to the plant.
I see. So that's
that's why it's important that it's a solution, that that's actually carrying the minerals.
I see.
To the plant.
So the water is the highway.
Exactly.
In a sense, the way. The medium that allows the nutrients to go from the one.
Exactly.
Yeah. Plants aren't getting stuff from the soil; they're getting stuff from the soil solution.
Right.
The soil solution is getting stuff from the soil via other means, which I think we're going to discuss as we go along here. Okay. So, all right. That's useful, though. It's useful to understand because basically, if you don't have a certain moisture level in your soil, you don't have the soil solution you need, and the magic is just not going to happen.
It's not going to happen.
Yes. Okay. So, in your book, you make